Okay, Quest for Semi-Glory continues tonight. More Enter the Gungeon. Last time was pretty fucking fantastic. Not as good as Monday, but pretty darn good. RNG was really shitty. But I somehow pulled off the last fucking past being killed of the pilot, incidentally. So now that's all four main characters. So now what I intend to do is try to figure out where the fuck the secret characters are. Character or characters, I don't know. There's probably more than one. So to do so, I'm actually going to take the hunter. And I've got a couple different ideas. It was told to me several times that the caped bullets are somehow important in this. Wait a minute. I think I needed to pay the dude for the shortcut, right? Yeah, so I'm not going to blow all this. But anyways, I've got a couple different leads on this. So I remember back when I did, when I opened up the first shortcut down to floor two, this guy, he left behind a broken TV. I'm guessing that's significant. I really don't know. But I'm going to pick that up and see if I can take it pretty deep and see what happens. And then the other kind of thing I've been wondering about is this whole, like, first area with, what's his face called? Sir Manuel or whatever. Yeah, let's go through this area one more time, just because. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I'm pretty well aware of this tutorial area. I just want to check it out. I'm pretty sure there's something else hidden here. Yeah. Okay, we'll see what we can come across here. I'm not entirely confident that I'm gonna find something. Oh, come on, man. Yeah. Ready, let's do it. Come on, you son of a bitch. Bloop. Bloop. Ta-da. I do have a map. Okay, good. Yeah, okay. Come on, I just need him to give me a gun, essentially, and a couple blanks, and then we'll be on our way. Wait, what's the deal here? Ah, okay, I see. Ah, bingo. Alright. Perfect. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe I won't use it in this room. Let's head back a little bit. Oh, damn it. Alright, that's fine. Oh, come on, really? Oh! Just let me die. I don't want to use a plank, you shit ass. Fine. There. Dick. Oh, you're gonna tell me I can't. Oh. Okay, so I can't backtrack with this then. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. What's the deal here? Yay, a pea shooter. Yeah, you gave me something. Okay. So now, I'm fair. Oh, well. I don't really want to shoot him now, so I'm not gonna shoot him. I'm just gonna check around for some shit here. Cause I'm pretty sure that there has to be like a secret room in this like first little tutorial area. Shouldn't there be? not me, you twit. Damn it, I figured, does this gun reveal shit? No, okay, well, whatever. Alright, fine, sorry about this bullet, dude. It's, like, I got... Meet me a few rooms ahead. Okay, well... Figured there was at least one little secret area here. Ooh, wow, it's giving me quite a bit there. Maybe it's in one of the last rooms. Like down there. I mean, it seems like all these walls would be a good place for something like that, but... Oh no, it's a red shotgun dude. Yeah, what? Yoink! Head on through. Well, maybe. Alright, now are you gonna let me backtrack a little bit? Or is this... No, that's all open. Okay. Alright, how about back a little further? Oh no, it's still blocked off, you shit. Okay, well, whatever. Gosh dang, this would be kind of a waste of time if I went through this tutorial again and there ended up being nothing. Okay. So if I fall here. Oh, it does actually hurt me. Okay. Oh, I got it. Thanks, bro. And then there's a little thingy dingy. Did I? No. Sorry, because there's two different things going on. The thing I pick up, do I pick up an AK and something else in the tutorial, right? Figured one of these walls would hold something. Guess it's none of these. Yeah, okay, good old AK. Let's test these walls one more time. Maybe not. Maybe I'm going crazy. Oh well. Alright, well we'll finish out. We'll finish up checking this out. I don't know. Not super confident that there is a secret in here, so let's see what we got. Oh, there is a secret. That's right! Oh, that's right, because I remember the very first time I went through the thing. I didn't know what the fuck to do with that. Alright, so yoink and yoink. So now we're good there. So what does that mean exactly? Oh, yeah. Nice. So it gave me 4 armor. Free of wear. Unusually large head. Well. Okay, so, alright. So that's not exactly what I was expecting. Oh, well, I don't know what I was expecting, actually. I didn't even know there was a secret here. Okay, so I've got that. What does that do for me? Yeah, I'm gonna roll around, you fuck. Don't. All right. Yeah, sure. Face you. Gee, I don't know if I can do that. I don't know. It seems pretty difficult. Yeah, look at that. Terrible secret. Okay, so he's telling me about Blockner. No one said anything about killing, but yeah, please do that. Speaks in the oldie style. All right. Next time I face him, his power will be 1,000-fold. Yeah, all right. We'll see about that. Okay, so that's cool. I picked up that shit. Does that mean I get... Does that mean I get to start with that on my next run? That would be pretty wicked, actually. But I doubt that's going to be the case. So he wanted, what, 15 or something? I don't know. All right, so there was a little secret that I forgot about in the tutorial area, so that's good. That gives me something to go off of. Oh, they didn't let me keep that armor. That's bullshit. But whatever. All right, so now if I find any caped bullets, I'll try not to shoot them. They should be easy to identify, I think, because they don't shoot at me. Is that right? And then we'll pick up the busted TV. I think it's in level 2. Or is it in level 1? I don't know. Let's check it out. Let's make sure I'm not missing it here. Oh, wait. Duh. There's no elevator shaft in level 1. Duh, 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 duh. All right. Must be level 2 then. Well, shouldn't take long to get there. Nice shot. Okay, and there's a water barrel there, just in case I want to go to the oubliette. Oh, and there's one there, too. Nice. Whoa, they are getting a little dicey. But dead. Whichever. No, careful. Don't shoot too far that side. Okay, there we go. After fighting and beating and killing the four pasts, I think now level one leaves a little bit to be desired, difficulty-wise. There we go. Eh. Garbage. I've yet to see this dog bark at any mimics, though, so we're going to try to make that happen. I think I got to hunt like three or four mimics yet, too, for that other side quest dealio. Alright, let's let him jump there. And one more should do it there. Boom, boom, boom. I haven't found the fireplace yet, but I do know of two water barrels, so I should be good, even if I accidentally shoot one. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Oop, what's that? Something awful there. All right, there we go. Ah, damn. Kind of looked like a key at first. I'm like, yeah! Not quite. All right, good. No drops at all. Wow, that's shit. Okay. Pretty straightforward still. Oh, what's this guy got? Alright, I'm gonna shoot him with two little arrows and then be on my way. Alright, I'll shoot both of those guys with one apiece. And boom. Alright. Oh, nice. Aw. I don't really need it, but that's fine. little top off never hurt. And what do we got here? Ah, that's another shit tier one. Not wasting my keys on that. Another bag. Oh, shit. Okay, so there's this water barrel here, which I'm assuming... Well, I'm going to guess that the... maybe it's not over here. What's this? Oh, that's right. Yes, let's do it. Oh, but I get cursed too? Oh, that's shit. Well, whatever. All right, can we, nice, good guess. Oh, nice, and two blanks for my trouble. Sweet! That's some good shit. Good thinking right there. I figured as much since there's a path leading to nowhere. Was there also a water barrel there? Yes, awesome. Whoa, nice, good shot, idiot. Actually, can I get him? Aw, I was about to say, can I get him to blow out the fire for me? That'd be nice. Oh, that's right. I've got the strength boost, too. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. All right, I guess we'll try to go for oubliette. Since I'm equipped for it now. Well, equipped in terms of damage output. In guns, not so much. In guns and other things. So last time I said I wasn't sure if I was going to continue this another week or not, and I've pretty much decided that I am, because this is such a baller-ass game. And chances of me getting even a single secret character tonight are pretty slim. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Oops, I think I walked right into that one. No, excuse me. Oh, well. All right, so this douche is probably selling a key. Let's just double check before I, you know, don't fucking buy it. Okay, he does have a key. Two keys, in fact. And what, the potion of whatever? And then I can ditch my junk. Sounds good to me. Wrong button. And blip. There we go. A little extra shit to get rid of. Not really worth much, though. Alright. I guess the only other thing I haven't found is the boss. So hopefully if I manage to get the master round, it should restore my lost health a little bit. There we go, perfect. Okay, well, before I buy anything, let's see if this guy will drop me a key or two. Just gonna kinda do what we can about this. Oh, well, I'm gonna miss every fucking shot. Whoa, nice, okay. That's good. It's good moves. Oh, nice. Damn it, wasn't enough to hit him. Actually, it's doing quite a bit more damage. Now that I got the strength boost going on. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Go! Oh no! Oh, that was close. Alright. Whoa, careful now. Yeah, good. Oh, nice. All right, you had me cornered there. Good, good work. Good moves, didn't panic. Got it right out there. Oh, nice. Dog found me a key, so that's perfect. That and this laser rifle, nice, and some health. Fucking fantastic. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. All right, so now we just be on our way. With all my monies intact, not like it really matters since I don't have to worry about buying much. But we'll see what we can do here. It's off to a good start. Plus the, oops. Oh, this will work too, I guess. Plus the strength sacrifice thing there really kind of helped out. Helped me traverse a lot of these levels a little bit more easily. Ooh, that's gonna be unfortunate. Okay, that's good. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. Even though it's a very, very marginal strength increase, that's fine. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Okay, that was good moves, good moves. Time it properly. There you go. Oh, and there's nothing up here, son of a bitch. Actually, wait a minute. Really? You're seriously not gonna... There's nothing. Oh, that's garbage. A fucking dead-end room with nothing, huh? Gosh, dang it. Alright, that's fine. Whatever. Good, 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 good. Do, 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 do. Okay, good. That guy should be dead very soon. Oh, okay. So there's a little cursey curse. That's fine. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Almost got me that time, you son of a bitch. Okay, so good, good, good. What do you got for me? You got something cool?
Oh.
Aw. What the hell is that noise? Oh, that was nothing, apparently. Alright, so armor, health, key, whatever. And worthless whatever. Can I get him? Nice. Beautiful. Good shooting. Okay, good. Ah, bastard. Yeah, there we go. Good. Oops. All right, four for those guys. All right, let's get that shit out of here. Up. Okay, good. Oh, shit. I don't have anything with balls. All right, well, if I can't get it. Let's at least bust it open and see what we can get. All right, so the crest is through there. I don't really care too much about going to the Abbey, honestly. All it gives me is a tough-ass boss fight with no real bonus to perfecting it, so whatever. I think I'll waste money to buy a key and then waste that key on that door. Would have preferred to open the chest, honestly. Oh, what a coward. Now he's gonna die anyways. Whoop. See that little fuck. Whoop. Careful. Oh, nice. Dodgins. Holy shit. That was super tight. Ah, oh, he's not dead. What the hell? There we go. Doo-doo. Okay, good. Oh, get him. Yes! Oh, man, kaboom. Nice, good moves. All right, doing some good work here. Only gotten hit once in the entire run so far, which is awesome. If you don't count the statue taking one of my hearts. Ooh, nice. Fill up on that. Lucky drops. Crap. All right, we're gonna have to... Oh, that's some good shit right there. Give yourself a little space. All right, let's... Nice. Took that one like a pro. Reload, please. Oh, shit. Come on. Well, that's not the weapon I wanted, actually. Oh, careful now. Careful with that son of a bitch. He should be dead almost. He's, like, taking two arrows and... Oh, there we go. That guy should also be dead very soon. Okay, good. Whoa. Okay, good there. Are there two little bat fuckers around here, too? Sure seems like it. No. Oh, wow. Double key drop. Fuck yeah. Dog's doing his job that time. I mean, you're no Junior the First, but you do your shit every once in a while. That's good. I appreciate that, dog. Whoa. Oh, and then I dove into a pit. Nice. Well, so much for that. I thought that looked a little weird. Oh, well. Let's take a guess as if there's something down there. Nothing, huh? I figured it would. No. I thought I was getting better at identifying where secrets might be, but I guess not. That's right. We'll make it work. Okay, there you go. Whatcha? Yeah, you ain't getting me that time, you son of a bitch. Oh, wow. All right. Dog digs up another key. Thanks, brah. Doing your work. Oh, all right. Let's see what we got here. What the hell is this? Portable turret. Ah. All right. Well, that'll be good for the boss. That'll be good for the boss. But I'm going to be swapping it out for that busted TV in the next level anyways, so... Whatevsies. Oh. All right. Let's just get it. Let's get that out of there. First and foremost. Oh, bastard. Caught me on the downswing there. Beautiful. Okay. These guys are really fucking tough, even with the strength boost there. All right. Free health. Free health. Oh, nice. Okay. Beautiful. All right. Getting shit done. Getting her done. Whoa. No thank you on that one. Hacha. All right. Good. Good moves. Oh, can I knock him in? Nah, not this time. Okay, good. Good. Oh, nice. Way to miss 5 of 6. Beautiful. Okay, good. Oh, can we get that? Yeah, nice, idiot. Blew up his friend. Fucking stupid-ass bullet. There we go. Brilliant. Haven't seen any caped ones yet. I guess they're pretty rare. There, good. Good. Two keys to spare so far. Oh. Alright. Oh, nice! Yes! Okay, good. That was a worthwhile trade. Two keys for that thing? Fuck yeah. Alright, then there's the boss. Shit. I don't have a key for that anymore. That's fine. Okay, let's bust out the big guns. Let's drop that. Yeah, look at that shit. Nice. Aw, oh, he took a bunch of damage. That's right. Alright, not that. I don't really get any super bonus for perfecting this boss, but I get the knowledge that I'm improving, so I'm gonna try for it anyways. This laser rifle really isn't super good anyways, so I have no qualms about using it up. Whoop. Let's do our best not to get hit a little bit. Okay, there we go. Oh, nice. Dodge that one like a pro. Alright, this guy's taking forever with this. Couple more of those. And one more should do it, huh? Oh, no, okay. Alright. Nice, there it is. Fucking beautiful. Definitely getting just a little better. Just a little better. Nice. And then a key and that and that. That's brilliant. Okay. Well, since I've got the key anyways for it, let's go do it. Go get the crest. It's not really going to matter. I'm not going to bother going to the temple. I suppose I probably could have popped that turret one more time too. Oh, well. Beautiful. Actually, did the shop dude have anything useful? No, not really. Yes, I'm still alive, you jackhole. All right. I don't know if I like that shopkeeper dude. And supposedly you can steal from the shop too, which I had no idea. Finally, I looked at some of the achievements, and one of them is stealing shit from the shop. So somehow you can do that. And it's not by trying to shoot the shopkeeper. I've tried that several times already. Not quite. Not quite the way to go. Oh, wait. I wanted to look down the elevator shafts here. Because I think the TV was down here. Yeah. It was. Okay. So if I go out and go back in, will it... Yeah. Okay. So I'll have to grab that later. Wait. Okay. I thought the map indicator said there was something else other than health here. No. Just because of the weird ass little structure in the middle. Okay. Good moves. Also good moves. Ow, what a bastard. Oh, and there goes the little crest thing. That's fine. Whatever. Wasn't gonna go to the Abbey anyways, so it doesn't matter. Would have preferred to keep the armor, but it's okay. It did its job. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Careful there. Yeah, hopefully that was worth the traversal. Looks like the dog's doing it nice. Good work, Junior the Second. There we go, okay. Nice, that guy's gone. Stood too close to the edge, what a dick. Alright, looks like we're good here. Oh, do we have another chest opportunity? Ah, this is bullshit. Alright, well, extra health, that's cool. Good to have. Alright, and then there was the altar, of course. Fuck. Oh well. Alright, you got anything cool to buy? No, just ammo and shit? Okay, well, that's disappointing. Now that I've got all the cash to do it, they're not selling me shit here. Okay, pretty easy. Dog's not digging up anything. Oops, alright, let's do a couple other things here first. Ow! Oh, you dick. There. Whoa, whoa, okay. It's a little dicey. Nice, good shooting. Oh, 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 ah. Lure him a little closer, didn't quite work. Oh, yeah, nice. Okay, alright. Just be a little careful there. I really wish they could trigger these too. That would be a little bit more fair. Easy. Ow! Oh, you shit. Whoa, Jesus. Wow, they are moving. They are moving and grooving. Whoa. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? No, you haven't missed much cool. I did find a little secret in the tutorial chamber, though. And I got Sir Manuel to tell me about Blockner, whoever the fuck that is, so I've got to find him. And now I'm going to be taking a TV down to the forge and hope that does something for me. I have no idea if it will. So don't let me forget the TV in the elevator shaft here if I forget it, which I am likely to do. Oh, perfect. Hey, bro. Yeah. Okay. Jeez. All right. Okay, this one's always kind of dicey. Shit. That would have been a good shot right there. God damn it, they're always in sync. Alright, come on. Come on. Almost there. Right there. God damn it! Just around it. What a shit. What a shit. Alright, that's fine. Let's try for this one. Gosh dang it. They're in. Ah, oh, they're in perfect sync again. God damn it. All right, come on. Right. Oh, that would have been the time to do it. Right there. There. Okay, 3 out of 4 isn't bad. Free green chest. Aw, that's disappointing. Oh well. Plenty of money, may as well give it a shot, eh? Alright. Okay, no probs. Let's see what else we got. That was a really good dodge. Whoa, almost got me twice. What a shit. All right, what do we got here? Whoa, careful. All right. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Doo-doo-doo. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba dealing with here is this curse, but... Eh, we'll make it work. There's no probs. No probs at all. Oh, careful now. What I'd really like to get again is the spiked... Oh, my God. Ah, damn. What the 1-2 punch. What a shit. All right, that's fine. There's plenty of spare health sitting around this level, so we'll be okay. Oh, nice. Another blank. Okay, looks like, is this another chest up here? Red or black would be nice now. Green's pretty good, too. Hey, all right. So, looks like we're all set to go. Actually, yeah, let's keep this one out. There, perfect. Pick up a couple things and then be on our way. Hopefully make it 2 for 2 on master rounds. Oh, there's another thing over here. Nice. Oh, and I've got that turret too. I should be using that. And I'm not sure if that rat son of a bitch will try to steal the TV if I drop it, so maybe I'll... Nice, okay. Alright, pop that down. Just do your thing. Oh, is he even shooting? He's not even shooting at the fucker. Come on now. Really? Is he too far away? Did I pop it too far? Ah, that's unfortunate. Well, and I'm not going to get close enough to use the alien. Well, I could actually. Let's not do that. Let's get this out. Get this out and pop a few. Okay, we're good there. Let's see what else we got. There. Ooh, careful. Don't forget to dodge. Okay, fucking coward. Oh, alright, you're gonna do that shit? That's fine. Alright, pop that. You're gonna... What the hell? Why did he do... Oh, he's using the poison. Why does poison affect a robot? Ah, shit! And then that happened, and I lost my master round. Gosh dang it. Ah, fuck me. Ah, some stupid bullshit. All right, whatever, that's fine. And boom. Ah, all right, well, whatever, not my best work. Okay, get forked. Nice. Okay, so now, not gonna forget. I have to grab this TV and see what it does. I have no fucking clue if this is even right. Let's pick this up. Broken and heavy. What the fuck does it do for me? Oh, it's my active item, of course. That's great. Used to toss. Cannot be carried through a dodge roll. Extremely heavy. Extremely broken. Blah, 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 blah. All right, well, it's got to do something, right? If it's here, it's got to be for a purpose. So we'll see. We'll carry it as far as we can. Okay, so it doesn't, like, get rid of it every time a dodge roll. It just fucking drops it. Okay. Good, 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 good. Whoops. Now what would really be bad is if I rolled into the elevator and left it behind. All right, so bad news on master round number two. What I would like to see, however, is if I leave it here, will the rat try to steal it? Is he gonna try? I don't think he will. Or he might. Nah, I'll just take it with me. Won't risk it. If someone else shoots it, will it break? I don't know. It's already busted, so let's see. Nope. We're good. We're good to go there. It was a good thought, though. Ah, shit. Okay. I just gotta remember to pick it up from room to room, since I will undoubtedly be dodge-rolling all the fuck over the place. And hopefully I don't come across any super uber-good active items either, since this is the only one I can carry at the moment. Oh, what? No, those guys could be cursed. Oh, nice. Good shooting, though. Oh, almost. Whoop. Okay, good moves. Fortunately, these guys are a little bit dangerous to get close to, otherwise I would, well, let's try this. Whoa, okay. A lot of fucking kickback on that one. Damn, does hella good damage, though. Beautiful. Oh, nice. Okay, what do I have that needs the most? Eh. Ah, yoink. There we are. Okay. I picked up the TV again. Yes. Okay, good. Ah, of course not. Am I a puzzle game sort of guy? It really depends. It really depends on the puzzle game. As a general rule, not especially. Oh, Jesus. Whoa, Jesus. In general, not especially, but it does depend on the puzzle game. For example, I love Tetris Attack. I love Meteos. And I love Threes. And the various variations thereof. Ball. Tetris is super good. Like, a lot of classic puzzle games I'm really into. But, like, modern shit. Like, Candy Crush is bullshit. Hate Candy Crush. What other puzzle games are there that I've played? Not a whole lot, as you can probably tell. Alright, I need to remember to pick up the TV. Oh, just full fucking circle. Great. Didn't pick up a key yet, did I? Nope. Yeah, suck that shit. Whoa, look out. Oh, yeah, there's a key. Alright, what's this got for me now down here? I haven't quite figured out what these little lights mean. It means something. Like if it's a shrine or something? Ah, oh, it's just this guy, alright. But this is all for blanks, which I don't really use all that often. Hum. Well, the more expensive it is, the better, right? I meant more like open world kind of puzzle like Myst. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I love Myst. Myst is fantastic. I played it for the first time, like, back in 93, I want to say, 1993? Fucking confusing as hell. Of course, I was just a wee lad. A wee lad of 5 in 93, so I didn't really get it. But I just replayed it not too long, maybe a couple years back. I got the remake they made for the DS. Fantastic game. I actually got a lot of the puzzles. Now that I am not a wee lad and can actually think. But yes, I love Myst-style stuff. It's really cool. I don't think I would go. Oh, jeez. I don't think I would go out of my way to buy it or anything like that. But enjoy a good Myst every now and again. Oh, hey, this is Blockner. Shit ass. All right. So how should I answer him? Looking for the gun, same as everyone. Looking for the gun. yeah, all right, let's do it. You coward. Yeah, fucking coward. Alright, well, this guy shouldn't be in much of a show. Holy shit! Whoa, he's got some guards. Alright, we're just gonna leave the TV there for a while. Oh my god, they are fucking active. Okay. Alright, I think it's time for a little juice. Whoa. Oh no! Oh, okay. Take me good. Okay, there's one. Whoa, careful. Oh, that's a bad shot to take right there. All right, I gotta get rid of that guy. Otherwise, this is gonna be... Oh, jeez. Okay, let's be a little careful with this here. Oh, no, that's bad news. Use your blanks, idiot. Okay, all right, so that guy's gone. Shit! Blanks. Okay, alright, so I know that dude's a thing. What a shit. Okay, that's no props. That's different now. Whew. Okay, well, good warm-up. Shit. Alright, no props. Alright, so that was, what, level 3 that he was in? Okay, that's... wonder if that's going to be consistent from here on out now until I kick his asshole in. Really should use more of my blanks. I was an idiot. I was not thinking. Not thinking super clear. Ow, what hit me there? Oh, man, damn it. Oh, of course. Worthless fucking ammo, too. All right, that rat's gonna try to steal it, isn't he? Come on, you shit. I know you're gonna pop up as soon as I leave this room. Eh? Jackass, all right. Damn it. I know he's gonna do it as soon as I leave the room. Oh, careful now. Ah, yeah, he stole my ammo. Damn it. That's right. Yeah, like I'm gonna waste a key on that bullshit. Stupid shit to your chest. Come on, give me some green, some red, some blacks. Show me a rainbow. Gosh dang, just about 50 hours into the game, I haven't seen a single ass rainbow chest. Super fucking rare, apparently. Okay, oh good, nice double key drop. Thanks, dog. Got my back on that one. Oh, nice. Fucking threaded the needle on all that bullshit. Boom, boom. Whoa, careful with that. All right, well... at least now I can retry level 2 and get my second master round, hopefully. Make it 2 for 2 instead of 1 for bullshit. Ah, that was stupid. That's bad moves on my part. Oh, almost got it. Yeah, suck shit, grenade. There we go. That's a little better. Oh, how the fuck did he survive that? What a shit. Whoop, careful. Alright, well, I'm pretty sure that those, what's his name? Blockner's. Blockner's guard should not have been cursed. That was bullshit. That was some garbage. That was some really hot garbage. But I suppose that's what I get for taking an early strength boost. Oh well. Thought I could make it work. Just did not happen that time. Alright, so... Oh, nice. It's right here. It's very convenient. Talus Principle. Yeah, I remember. I remember that one. I saw it. I saw a very early build of it at PAX last time I went. When would that have been? Man, it's been a while since I've been to PAX. Must have been 2014, 2 years ago. Holy shit. Time is fucking flying. What you got there? I was going to say, a gift game to me. Try it out for Monday's stream. Ah, that's very thoughtful of you. I mean, sure, you can do that. I'd happily accept a gift, but I'm actually going to play Enter the Gungeon for one more week. I've decided that I'm having too much fun with this to make this be the last time. Unfortunately, next week is also going to be a short week for streaming, since I will be doing radio on Friday. So I figure finish off that next week with Enter the Gungeon, and then the week after we'll start a new game. I was planning on doing... Shit, which one was I going to do? I don't remember, but I had one outlined. But yeah, if you want to gift me Talus Principle, that's pretty rad of you. And I could certainly play that... Not starting next week, but the week after. And then get her done. I'm not quite sure, like, how long is the game? Would it fill up a week on its own? It's a puzzle-type game, so I'm sure it involves a lot of brain work that I'm probably not used to doing. Hey, game over, how you doing? Sorry, I didn't see you there immediately. Jesus, this is a very, very rich level one. What the hell is this? Tangle, get rectangled. Nice. All right. Very good. Okay, so then we got that. Let's go crack that open. We'll knock this fucking boss off, and then we'll we'll hit up the oubliettes. Easily fill a week. Yeah. Okay. Well, actually, I think it would be good to kind of break up my Shooty McBang Bang games here. I played this so hardcore. not really. Myst is very difficult. I will say that. Oops, wrong button. Myst is quite the head scratcher. It took me. I actually wrote stuff down on paper while I was playing that game. That's how difficult it was for me. But I certainly wouldn't mind streaming it. Either. I think it'd be a nice chill game in between all the shooty shoots. I'm still alive. Yes, I am. Okay. That was a good level one. Lots of good muns. Good key drops. Who we face? Nah, it's this fuck. All right, let's see what this Tangler does. Oh, well, that doesn't really seem to do. Oh, did I accidentally? Ow, shit. Whoa, look at that guy. That guy's pissed. Oh, nice. I see what it did. That's brilliant. And I already fucked up my master round, so whatever. Whoa. Oh, ow. Alright, that's fine. Oh, that was a little garbage. Butcha. I'm guessing it's because of the gun. Honestly, the Tangler get rectangled. Yeah, it's definitely the gun. That's pretty rad, actually. I like that. All right, so a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and a little Gungeonant. That's cool. All right, let's hit the oubliette again, I guess. Damn it. Well, fucking scoot over the first master round already. That doesn't bode well for the rest of this, but, you know, whatever. All right, so again, don't let me forget the TV that's down that... Oh, wait, no, it's not this level. Never mind. That's second level after this. Shut my mouth, because I'm an idiot. Wow, they are really giving it their all. Holy shit. Whoa, Jesus. All right. Whoop! Whoa. Okay. All right, this is not a good sign. Not a good sign for things to come. That's right, though. Still kind of getting warmed up. That's what I'm going to blame it on. RNG hasn't been super bullshit yet, so... You know, there's hope yet. There's hope yet. Whoop! Yeah, I suck shit. There we go. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that too early. There we go, that's the way to go. Yeah, yeah, poison yourselves, bitches. There we go, nice. Good thinking, good use of the environment. Oh, what the hell? There's literally nothing here. Okay. Well, oh wait, no, there's the shop over there. I say maybe that secret room is here. Alright, what you got for me now? Meat bun, shitty, keys, armor, ammo. Eh. Eh. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, oh, this is getting a little dicey. What? Oh, all right, there we go. Don't forget the TV. Thank you for the reminder. I will try not to. It's not at this level though. I misspoke earlier. It's on the next level. All right. All right, yeah, I'll shoot you a note later on. Remind me if I forget. Well, chances are I'm gonna forget. But I will remember eventually. Thank you. Ooh, wow. Money. All right, chances of me actually being able to ice this fool from this distance? Oh, you moved, what a shit. Yeah, there we go. What a dick. Stop moving around and shit. There we go. Oh, of course there's more than one. Shit ass. Oh, damn it. Ah, garbage ass. Fucking low tier chests. Go fuck yourselves. Ah. Whoa, easy. Oh yeah, corner yourself. That's a real good idea. Oh, super good. Whoop. There we go. Get that shit out of my face. Nice. Good. Good fucking roll. Well, all right. So if I reload, oh yeah, it does. That's super awesome. Whoosh. Oh, what? That one got around the corner? Garbage. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. There we go. All right, well, get my health back at least. Oh, is this not require a key? Yeah, all right. Be back for that shit. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
Oh, that shit don't be too much. Oh yeah, yeah, stay right there, idiot. Yeah, son of a bitch. Stupid idiot. Aw. Apparently they cannot get lit on fire. Whoa, oh, of course, corrected his aim just in time. Just in time to nail me. Alright, that's okay. Oh, ah, damn it, of course, now I don't have a key. Shit. It's not one thing, it's another with this bullshit. Ow, son of a. Ooh. Ooh, this is a little garbage. Aw, you coward? Come on. Yeah, Q. Oh, nice. Dog got my back. Not quite as good as the Junior the First, but hey, at least you're doing something for me. Whoa. Nice. Okay, good. Ah, garbage. Yeah. Oh, nice. All right. Good. Oh, yeah. There we go, get one of them. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, pretty good. Oh, yeah! Alright, that's good. That's good right there. Whoa, nice. Good moves. Whoa! There we go. Ooh, all right. Okay, so full circle again. This is probably the boss here, right? Well, hopefully it drops a key for me, because I want whatever the fuck's in that green chest. Ah. Boom. Whoa, easy. Okay. Let's see what this fuck's got. Let's Gungeon Amp. Alright, let's do the tango. Oh boy, this is gonna make him a big ass rectangle. Nice. That's awesome. I wonder if that changes his hitbox too. It seems like it would. Is he gonna come back as a giant rectangle too? Nice. That's awesome. I love it. Doesn't do super great damage, but. Alright, what else we got? It's pretty much the crossbow. Whoa, alright. Almost tagged me that time, you shit. Coward. Shit, of course. Fucking runs his asshole away when he's almost dead. Eh? Ah, yeah, there we go. Damn it, too bad I don't get a bonus for beating this guy perfectly. What a shit. Oh, that's right, I gotta give the, was it level 4, I think, right? Nice. He's a let loose. Ah, I used to meet you. Good one-liner there. I like it. All right, don't forget the crest. And no keys either, so... This will just blow up the chest and be done with it. All right, so there's the crest. Not like it matters, because I'm not going to the temple or the abbey or whatever the fuck it's called. Let's go
Destroy this motherfucker. We'll be on our way. Ah, garbage. Big ol' shitbag. Alright, was there something else up there? No, I did get the crest. TV's not here. TV's in the next one. I think. Yes. Yes, it is. It's in level 2, the Gungeon proper, not the second floor. Yeah, I think. I hope. Because if it was in the previous one, I am fucked. No, there it is. Okay. I guess I'll grab it right away. I don't have an active yet. Alright, there we go. Ah, crap. It's gonna get real bad real fast. So take care of business. Okay, a couple more. Ah, aw. Damn, I miss having that strength boost. Even if it meant I had one less heart to work with. Hey! Because it doesn't matter, so I need that TV. Oh, nice. Last fucking shot. Whoa, I don't think so. Not that time, bitches. There we go. Oh, gotcha. Oh, careful. Easy. Hi. All right, good. Oh, nice. Okay. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Yeah, Batman Robin was pretty bad, wasn't it? Was that the one with Mr. Freeze? It must have been. Yeah. No, that wasn't the one with Mr. Freeze, right? That was the one with, what's his face as a Batman? Fuck. Don't remember, it's been a while since I've actually seen that one. The one I remember the most is Batman Forever, which is, I think that's the one with Poison Ivy, yeah? Alright, I think there's probably a secret room down there. I hope I can't drop the TV down the pit here. That would be kind of garbage, so I'm going to be kind of careful. Just in case. Okay, good. Little thingy thing. Alright, let's see if there's a... Dang. Well, there goes my theory. Everybody freeze. Oh man, I don't care how bad that movie was. Having Schwarzenegger's Mr. Freeze was pretty good. That was good casting. Good casting. Alright, we'll leave that one for now. That's not... No, dog's not barking. It's not a mimic. Ah, shit. How lock this door? Jackass? Okay. Man, I hope it's worth hauling this TV to wherever. Oh. Alright. Come on, natural 20. Robbed and renewed. Well, shit, that got rid of a lot of my money. And I'm guessing it would have given me health or something, but... that was unfortunate. But no curse, so that's something. Oh yeah, these guys are gonna get their asses kicked. Yeah, just staying right there. Yeah, stupid idiot. Aw, poor dog. He doesn't deserve that. I mean, he's not great at his job, but he doesn't deserve that. Now watch, he's gonna be digging me up armor or a key every room now. That would be super good. Prove me wrong, dog. Prove me wrong. I miss. Yeah, eat shit. Alright. Oh, can I get two in there? Yeah, sure can. Not quite enough. One more round. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, suck shit. Alright, so there's the boss there. I don't have any keys yet, do I? Nope. Okay. Oh, well, this is kind of garbage. Oh, poor dog. shit. I'm gonna have to. Well, can I get there without dodge rolling? Oh. All right, go. All right, damage boost your way through. Come on. Oh shit. I don't know if that was worth it. We'll see. All right, bro, what you got? Without dodge rolling. Well, I can't dodge roll really anyways. Okay. All right. That's fine. Go. Shit. Okay. There you go. Oh, wow. That was it? Really? Just two enemies? Fuck. All right. You better be giving me something cool. Skull spitter, hard-headed. Come on. Give me something else. All right. That's fine. Damn it. Really? Of course, there's that. All right, well, I got no keys, and there's no teleporter to get me back here, so hopefully the boss does not drop a key. Assuming I even beat the boss, I guess it's making a rat. Oh, shit. All right, well, ow. This is getting a little bit bad now. Oh, he almost got me. What a shit. Almost tagged me right there. Alright. The clob, nice. Fucking stupid. Alright, just to be super safe, we're gonna grab that. Oh, there was a little health drop there too. That is good. We'll grab that. Boss time. And hopefully we'll survive. Do something here. All right, well, let's give this little skull thingy dingy a try. The Amoconda. Okay. Okay. Oh wait, I've got the freeze ray. I should be using the freeze ray. All right, we'll do that. Where is it? Ice to meet you. I don't know if that's necessarily doing much for me. It is. Ow, fuck! Of course. Of course the ice is doing more to me than it is to him. What a shit. Okay, that's kind of bullshit. All right, fire. Fire it up. All right, come on up here, you shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not great. What the hell? Oh, it was on fire! Shit. Oh, I'm an idiot. Killed by some fire. Killed by my own goddamn fire. Shit. Oh, man. That was unfortunate. Oh, well. All right, let's switch it up to the Marine. Maybe he's got something for me. Got something a little better. All Haven't seen any caped bullets yet tonight, so... maybe we'll see some, maybe we won't. The Marine's my favorite. It's got the best... got the best starting pistol. That I make the most use of, so... my fave. And he's high, more accurate overall, which is really good too, considering my shooting. Well, yeah, that was some good shooting right there. Case in point. Stand out here, you shit. Aww. Cool. Okay, that guy had some good thinking. Fucking coward. It seems the little ghosty ghosts don't flip the tables at all. Because they're not cowardly, like me. yeah, let's do it. Is it going to be the mapping dude? Yeah, all right. Well, he gives me some free shit, so whatever. Yeah, sure. I'll help you out, bro. Use my only key for you, bro, so you better be happy. How the fuck did he even get in there? Ah, fuck. Of course. Out of keys? Here, take these several million other locked things. Oh, nice. Water barrel's right up there. Not like it matters. I doubt I'll have the keys to fucking get to the oubliette at this time, but that's fine. No probs. We'll just unlock it anyways. Bloop. Bloop. Oh, whoa, hey, easy there. Yeah, that's some good water barrel placement, holy shit. Now let's see if I can get the keys to match. Doubt it, but, you know, worth a good old college try. T-shirt cannon. Oh, he does have two keys for sale. I'm not getting much money this round either, so I need 50 in total. No props. The whole thing of having to roll the barrel over there is tedious. Yeah, I agree. It's better when you've got a weapon that shoots water or some sort of ice-based thing. Makes it a lot easier, but the likelihood of having that in the first level anyways is probably... this barely has to exert any effort. Oh my god. That is a bad pun. That is really bad. Oh man. I'd almost go so far as to say you should probably feel ashamed of that one. Alright, we're done. Oh, fuck! Of course! Oh shit, well I'm buying at least one key for that. Ah, garbage. Well, maybe I won't be going to the Uber yet. All right, what you got for me, brah? A bomber. Eh, I don't know if that's good or not. Well, shit. I suppose... I'm going to open that anyways. Let's go fucking... go fucking get it. Screw it. No Uber yet this time. That's fine. Everything's cool. What you got for me? Ooh, what is that? Staff of Firepower, missing link. Ha! Huh? Cool, that does look very much like the fire rod. That's really good. I like that. Man, still every run, still seeing something new, which is great. Fucking fantastic. All right, let's see what we got. Okay. Oh, is it doing? Yeah, it's one of those. Ooh, it's got a very rapid fire cycle. I like that. All right, let's try the bomb. Oh, it's a little charge. Ooh, that's really handy. Whoop. Does it also? Oh, wow, only three. Only three per. Does get rid of bullets too. That's good. That's a really solid weapon. Okay. Good moves. Oh no! Oh, what a dodge! Oh, okay. Ready to go. Oh, nice. Oh, okay. All right. Nice. Yeah. Reload. Whoop. Okay, good. I shouldn't have to pull out my... Oh, my God. Oh, what are you doing? Getting in the fucking corner. That's bad. That's bad. Yeah, what a shot. All right. I shouldn't be having to pull out my dodging A game on the first level. This is really bad. This is really super bad. All right, what do we got here? Explosive rounds? Fuck yeah. Master round? Fuck yeah. All right, what else? I don't think there's anything else I could get here, really. Except I could buy another key, but it's not really going to help me out much. So, let's just be on our way. After we destroy that chest, I guess. Wow, that bomb gun's pretty good. I like it. I like it a lot. Ah, I'm worthless. I like it a lot. That's some super pro shit. Okay. Yeah, that was a good level. I don't think I got hit at all. That's fucking fantastic. It was a first time and a last time for everything. All right. That's fantastic. Okay, I'm gonna leave the TV there for now. I'll pick it up at the end of the level. Whoa. Oh, those explosive rounds are great. Fucking love it. They're random as hell, but shit. Oh man, that's good. That's really good. Oh, that's so good. Oh wow, alright. Fuck yeah. Now, if I can get fire rounds on top of that, that would be super, super godlike. Oh, alright, easy with this now. About to say, no explosive rounds out of that at all. That's some garbage. Oh, nice! What the double? Oh, it's super good. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, that's super good. Oh, that's really super good. Yeah, the gun gods with this? Holy shit. That would be really super awesome. Unfortunate, only saw that altar that one time. Oh, this is... Oh, okay, free heals. Yay. Not that I need it, but it's good to have later on. Oh, God, that's so good. Oh, man. I love it. Anything to make the starting weapon even more beast is awesome. That's really good. Oh, yeah, yeah, perfect. Right there. Don't just stay clumped up like that, please. Yeah! Triple kill. Love it. Fucking amazing. Ah, oops. that was my bad. Oops. What did I? Oh, there was still one of the little tiny fucks crawling around. Damn it. Oh, easy. Nice. Oh, and the explosion even clears bullets, too. That's all super good. A little OP. A little fucking OP. No key yet, huh? All right. We'll be back. Boop, 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 boop Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that's good. That's good shit. Okay, so there's a key there. I could go grab that, I suppose. Oh, nice. Okay. All right. Oh, it's so good. It's really super good. One more. One more, you little shit.
Yeah, in style. All right, what we got here?
Actually, no, that's great. That's super good. Stronger, cursed, but that's all right. With my explosive bullets in this now. Oh, super good. I could use Turtle Friend or Junior the First or... Ah, damn. Almost got a one cycle there. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Ah! No chance, motherfucker. There. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Whoa, easy. I wonder if I can get hurt by the explosion. Let's try it out while I'm sitting here. Come on. Come on, really? Or does it not? Yeah, there we go. Okay, no, I can't. Good. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoop. Nice. Coming through in the clutch. Ah, come on, you coward. Boom. Oh, wow. All right. Free ammo. Ah, I should have gotten... Nah, it's fine. I'm going to have to use my ammo call-in anyways. Hang with a friend and Super Mario skills are painful to watch. Well, tell him to get good. No Scrub Lord bullshit allowed. Tell him to get good. Oh, man. Oh, what do we got? Ah, okay. That's unfortunate. Okay, don't need that. He's just a little bit worse than Aaron. Oh man, I don't know. I'm not sure how bad Aaron actually is. I think he hams it up a bit for the show, which would make sense, honestly. And he's not bad at Dark Souls either. So, you know. Super Mario, I guess, is kind of a mixed bag, depending. Oh, nice. Good key drop. And an ammo drop? Holy shit. That's unusual. What the fuck? The fuck happened there? Oh, yeah. Kaboom. You shit. There we go. Don't take any chances with that bullshit. Nice. I'm coming through in the clutch. All right, so the explosive ones don't seem to take effect as nearly as often as the fire or the poison ones. Which I guess makes sense. Okay, so we're done here. Let's get that chest and be on our way. Nice. All right. Oh, cool. Oh my God, you can do that? That's awesome. Boom. Oh, that's so good. I didn't realize you could control it like that. That's so baller. Can I, Oh, man. That's super good. Holy shit. I figured it was just a one-off. Oh, nice. Okay. All right. Okay, let's get the... Oh, wrong button. Let's get the bombs out here. Ah, you're gonna do this bullshit, huh? Whoa, careful! Ah, I already got hit. That's bullshit. Oh, ow. Whoa, careful. Damn it. Well, screwed that one up a little bit. Oh, what? Ah. Do. Ow, what the? Oh, I forget about those all the time. Like you. This thing won't explode on me the longer I hold it, will it? I don't think so. Oh, but it will get a little bit more potent. Shtabooms! Ooh, that's good. That's some good dodging. Alright, right up in there. Nice. Boom. Oh, that's super good. That's super good. Okay, here we go. Oh, man. All right, so the timing's a little bit off from normal dodge rolling, which I guess just makes sense, right? This is a fucking teleport. Ah, damn it. I should have known better than that. Whoa. Whoop. Oh, what? Still took damage from that? That's bullshit. Whoop. Oh, come on. Damn it. Oh, man. Whoa. Oh, yeah. You shit. Alright. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. Ah, garbage. Do. Whoa! Okay. You're getting serious now, huh, honey? Oh, God. Oh, wait. It bounced back into her. Nice. Oh, brilliant. Okay. Well, I'm gonna need to pick up the TV, so let's just call in some ammo and... Boom jams, boom jams. Boom, 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 boom. And I can get some free heals, right? That those folks were in here? Alright, good. I don't think I can... Oh, wow, I can jump rooms, it seems. Nice. Nice, okay. Can I jump rooms over there? Yeah, nice. That's brilliant. They have to operate, huh? Yeah, sure. I hope this isn't like some one-off thing. Yeah, right, it works. That's super good. It's super good, I love it so much. Alright, so wait, did I get... I got the sawed off, that's bullshit. Alright, whatever. Looked up the unlock? No, I just figured that TV was for something. Figured I'd do something with it. Give it a shot, you know? But you're telling me it's part of an unlock, so I guess I'm on the right track then, huh? Alright, let's just go grab the TV. We'll see what we can do. I don't know what to do with it, but I'm just going to hang on to it for a while. Go as far as I possibly can. So wait, if I do my little thingy-dingy, will it drop? Yeah, it's going to drop it all the way over there. It's so good. It's so good. Burp. Of course, if I encounter Blockner again here, that might be a bit of a problem. Nice. Straight out the gate with an explosion. That's really good. Shot kill, I love it. Whoa, with that garbage trying to shoot me in the back, you fucking cowards. No. There, beautiful. Whoa, you. Alright, can I? That's good. That makes that trivial. Oh, that guy needs to get the fuck out of here. There we go. Ah, oh, shit. Fucking laser catches me. What a dick. Oh shit, where's the TV? Oh no, did I leave the TV in that room? Oh no, I hope the rat didn't steal it. Oh, that garbagey asshole, he stole it, didn't he? Oh no! Damn it! Oh no, that's bad! Oh, that's super bad! Whoa, don't! Shit! Oh no! Well, I'm a super idiot! Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me so hard. Shit. Oh, man. Gosh dang it. Well, there's so much for that. Did that get them all? Yes, thank you. Oh, what a garbagey asshole. Shit. Oh shit, I guess I got too excited about my teleport, my sick teleport moves. Whoa, Jesus. Look out. Oh well, I'll get it next time. Oh fuck. Ah fuck. That seems a little silly though, because I'm technically not dodge rolling. I'm teleporting. Why didn't it come with me? Stupid bullshit. Alright, so here's the boss. Oh, oh. Hey, butthole. Yeah, I'm ready for you this time. You know why I'm here. Alright. Alright, no prisoners on this one. I'm gonna kick his asshole this time. Oh, all right. Nice. That's the good timing on it. Whoop! Nice. Good shooting. All right. I'm not gonna dick around with these guys. I'm just gonna fuck them up immediately. Oh yeah. All right. Whoop! Oh, that was good. Okay. There's that one. Oh my god, it was a little close. Ah, balls. Oh, alright, careful now. Okay, so that takes care of that. Now, Lochner, you motherfuck. There you go. That's the way to do it. Oh, I missed. Oops. Oh, I missed again. Oops. Ow. Oh, good. Good timing. There you go. Boom. All right. Yeah, I got you. I got you, you fuck. I got you, you cheap fuck. Oh, yeah, what you got? Yeah, this guy's done. This guy's done. All right. You know what? Fuck it. Nice. There. Eat shit, Blockner. Ha ha ha. Hey, buddy. Lol. Eat shit. It looks like they should. Oh, what did he give me? A thunderclap. Nice. Okay. I wonder if he would have given me something if I had perfected that fight. I'm gonna teleport out of into a locked rooms. I don't know. That's a good question. If I encounter a locked door, we'll give it a shot. Because that would really save me on keys. Ow. Ooh, nice. Good moves on that one. Another blank. That's pretty pro. Health key. Ooh. Scare me like that, bro. No. Oh, man. Jesus. Well, my brother just pretty much fucking gave me a heart attack. Gosh dang it. Fuck. All right. Well.
Ah!
Fuck. Shit.
Ooh. Oink.
Oh, oh, you fucking smart ass. Yeah.
Get in there.
Sneaks into my office while I'm playing and just comes up right behind me. What a dick.
Damn it.
Okay. All right. Well, what we got here? All right. So Blockner the shithead is dead. Oh. Oh, okay. So I was, can't teleport into walls. I hope. Whoa. Jesus. Some boss there. All right. So, oh, ah, fuck. I suppose I don't need to fucking jump over these individually. I can just fucking cruise my asshole over there. Aw, you shit. Come on. So that's that. Of course, now that I want to test out this teleport thing, there's no locked rooms. It's fucking typical. I suppose I could always drop the scarf if it's throwing me off too much. Did that guy get his butthole pushed in? Yeah, he sure did. What an idiot. Alright, good. Good, good, good. Oh, yeah. What you got? Oh, well, I can't. All right, perfect. Whoa, easy now. Okay, well, I don't know. It doesn't look like I can. Ooh. Doesn't look like I can teleport past closed doors. So let's give this a shot. Can I teleport? I can. Never mind. Interesting. Alright, let's bust out some bigger ass guns here. Oh no! Oh, you jackass! Oh, you. Ah! Yeah, fuck you and your homing rocket. Shit ass. Whoa. Jeez. Ah! Whoa, I've never seen him dash like that. That's some garbage. Ow. Oh, okay, I need something a little bit better than the. Oh, that's not gonna do it. Oh, this is. Nah, this is bad. Super bad. Don't forget blanks. No, what the fuck was that? Ah! What the hell? I was nowhere near the fucking explosion. Come on. Fucking garbagey garbage. All right. Well, whatever. We got time for one more. We got time for one more, and this time I'm not going to leave the television behind. Some stupid fucking idiot. All right. All right, Marine. Come on. You got this. You got this, bro. Stupid ass tank. I swear, that guy's got more kills on me than any other boss. Even the fucking dragon doesn't have shit on that tank. Whoa, easy, bro. There we go. Dang it. That teleport thing would have been useful if I could have used it on like a lot. Oh, shit. I suppose he will leave the TV behind. Okay, come on now. I have learned my lesson. I won't teleport around like a fool and then promptly forget the TV. Whoop! I don't think so, you son of a bitch. Well, and now I don't have my explosive rounds anymore. Shit! I really like those things. Maybe not quite as good as the wolf-turtle combo, but it was pretty good regardless. Damn it. Alright, well, whatever. Got ourselves one more good go at this. Come on. Yeah, eat it. Oh, none of them got hit. Oh. Whoa! Ooh, none of that, please. Huh? Ah. Yeah, I might come back for that one. Did I see the other chest already? I did not. Okay. Ooh, nice key drop. Holy shit. Brilliant. All right, good. Now I got to get used to the regular dodge roll now again. Fucking scarf. Throwing me off here. Oh shit, I didn't look for Blockner in the breach. I should have done that. Oh well. And I should probably go talk to what's his face? What's his nuts? Sir Manuel. Tell him I said hi to Blockner for him. Ah, bullshit. Alright. Wasting a key on that. Yay, bag of shit. Those do look an awful like a sack of shit you would use to play Ding Dong Ditch with, we'll say. Oh, 65, really? In highway robbery, you shit ass. Oh. Ah. Hmm. Dang. It's a shame I don't have another gun. Damn it. All right, well, that's fine. So there's that blue chest up in the top right, but I'm not sure I want to fucking waste my keys on it. Oh. Wow. No, don't. Oh, that was so close. Oh, that was really super close. All right, let's be careful. Jesus, three runs in a row where the thing is right in the room. That's pretty fucking spiffy. Perfect. I wonder if the latest patch did that. That would actually be really good. Be a really good patch. All right, well, I'm not gonna fuck around with this chest then. Bag of shit? Yeah, bag of shit. And how much was that potion of gunfriend? I think it was less than what I got, right? Alright, we might go back for that. Well, depends on what kind of gun I get from this fight, then. Alright, shithead, you want to walk over here, please? No? That's fine, too.
Oh, Pulsehack, he walked right under it, too. Oh, careful. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Oh, and of course he didn't hit the switch either. What a jackhole. All right. Yeah, come on. Walk your asshole up here. Oh, of course. Then he fucking triggers it and gets... you jack fuck. All right, so no master round. That's great. All right, now get your asshole over here so I can try this one. Ooh. That's not gonna last. Yeah. Stay there, you fuck. I don't think that hit him at all. Shit. Son of a bitch. Oh. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Oh, yeah, corner yourself. That's a good idea. It's real good. All right, this guy's gone this time. Whoa, ah. Had to get one more shot in, huh? What a dick. All right, so two things here. Two keys. Anvil, armor. And I already blew up the chest, didn't I? Fuck me. Ah, garbage. All right, anvil's pretty good, I guess. Maybe I'll hang on to my ammo thing and not buy that gun friendship dealio. All right, on to the oubliette, then. Spent 8 hours unlocking robot. Oh, is robot one of the secret characters? okay, thanks for the spoilers, I guess. I mean, I think it has something to do with the TV, but I have no clue what it is, like, period. I know I'm supposed to hang on to it for a long time, but I don't know what to do with it once I have it. So I'm just gonna take it as deep as I can. Haha, not gonna regret saying that out loud. Ah, shit! Look out. Whoa, look out. Whoa, look out, whoa! Whoa, oh, nice. All right, that guy had a plan. He had a plan. He just couldn't do it. Oh, nice. In a nice little corner. Ooh, easy. Easy now. I get it. Maybe he's just really bad at nuclear throwing. Lol. Very relevant. Very relevant. Good reference, brah. Let's see here. Keys, armor, ammo. Do I have another? I do have two keys. Great. Oh, all right. Let's get this. Oh dear. Ah! Aw, that would have been a pro dodge. Boom, James. Oh, yeah, suck shit. Cat bag, huh? The hell does that mean?
What's Catbag? It's not coming through on normal Twitch chat there. Describe it for me.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, he's getting poisoned either way. What a shit.
Damn it. Free ammo, I can't even use it. Oh, wait. Wait, is that shit-ass rat gonna try to show up and steal it?
I'm gonna plug him in the asshole.
Yeah, fuck you, get out of here.
Shit-ass. There's a bag that looks like a cat and it's Arch's favorite emote.
All right, good to know. Is this gonna lead to anything? Yeah, it sure is.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Oh, that's the boss already. Shit.
No. You ass.
Ah, you butthole rat.
Ah. Son of a bitch. All right, that's fine. I didn't really need the ammo anyways. I just wanted to fucking chase that rat off one more time. Oh, well.
Whoop.
Look out.
Ooh.
Huh?
Ah.
Eh. Okay. Magnum's not bad, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Stand over there, you shit.
Oh, goddammit. I'm really bad at aiming.
Oh, no. You should have flipped that table.
There we go. That's better.
Okay. That's good. Yeah. There we go. All right. Good thing I didn't panic.
Oh, boy.
Easy, steady. Very good, good moves.
Alright, I'm feeling pretty good about this run here. Feeling pretty good.
Oh, get it on the roll.
Oh, damn.
Alright, that was a good shot.
Oh, yeah. Fucker.
One more key for hopefully the other chest is a blue one. Fuck. I guess I could get the crest. I think that's behind a locked door, right?
Ow, son of a.
Oh, I meant to do that.
All right, good.
That was quite convenient.
Looks like I get some armor and a blank. Nice, perfect. Good exchange.
Alright, so there's just that. I'm going to use this key before I forget. I'm going to pick that up after the boss. Alright, so what's the best I got for this? Probably the anvil thing. Alright, he's a fat enough ass to hit him twice on the way through. Oh, nice. Good triple there. All right, let's swap it back.
Whoa.
Careful. Pop, 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 pop. All right, let's get the anvil thing back out.
Whoa. Oh, nice. Good dodge. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Shit.
There we go. Okay.
Whoa, this is getting super dicey.
Whoa, careful.
Ah, yeah.
Oh. Shit ass. Alright, that's good. Alright, let's bust out the anvil one more time. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Oh.
Whoa. Oh, what a shit.
Tag me. Alright, one more should do it.
Boom, eat shit.
Ah, not bad.
do. All right, so that.
What's up?
Oh, okay. I should probably stop cursing then, huh? Oh, okay. All right, don't forget the crest. Okay, I'm not forgetting anything else in this level, am I, guys? No. Okay, we're good. Let's get the frick out of here. All right, don't let me forget the TV. I'm gonna forget it anyways, but you know, yell at me if I do. I'm gonna try and real hard. Stay there. Yeah, suck it. Whoa, oh, okay. Whoa, oh, yeah. Two, three, four, five. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Aw. All right, how much? It's not bad. Yeah, sure. Oh, well, that's right. I got the fucking... whatever this is. Bundle of wands, that's right. That's for later. Whoa, whoa, no. No, no, no. Good, 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 good. Shit to your chest. Whoa. Okay. Well, I think I wasn't standing closer to that. Jump at me, son of a bitch. Yeah, suck it. Whoa, easy. Okay, good. Oh, ah. Of course, I don't have a key for that. Maybe I'll get lucky. Maybe RNG can stop sucking my nuts and give me some help here. Whoa, whoa, easy. Whoa, whoa, easy. There we go. Okay. Suppose now would be a good time for. Yeah, triple kill. Ah, come on now. Dick.
Good. Ooh. Okay, good. All right. Okay, so we're good there. Oh, that's right. I lost the crest already. Damn it. It's fine. I don't care. I'm not going for the Abbey this time around. Assuming there's no garbage to deal with in the temple level anyways. Doesn't seem like there's... It seems like there would be something like uber cool secret in there, since it's like a two-stage secret level. It honestly seems like there's nothing there. I should have rolled it. Whoa, easy. Damn it. Where the fuck are all the keys? Give me some key drops, please. Of course, got a lot of good key drops on the first run. Now I haven't seen very many at all. Good shooting. Maybe this guy will have some on sale, huh? Huh? He's got one. Okay, well. Do I know? Oh, I was unlocking that thing. Alright, well, a green chest or possibly something better. Let's take a chance. Take a chance on that. No risk, no reward. Alright. Okay, good. Didn't I already? There is? Where? Oh, that's... Really? You couldn't walk a room down yourself, you idiot? Come on. Come on, bro. He's not doing a very good job of mapping his shit out. Whatever. You're lucky I'm nice. Here. What'd you get me? Nice! Okay, cool. Nothing in the pots. Why even have them? Nice. That's good. All right. What does this guy do for me? I think he blocks bullets. Does he also shoot? I always had your back. I can say the same about you. Lol. Nice. That was one of the unlocks for killing the pilot's past. Okay, so I just need to take care of the boss, grab the TV, and get the fuck out of here. All right, let's use the bundle of weapons. All right. Oh, it's the Amokanda. Great. Is he shooting them for me? I'm not sure. Can't really tell. Wow, this bundle of wands is really doing it, though. He is shooting. That's awesome. That's super pro, and I love it. Oh, he's firing rockets. That's so great. Okay, don't forget your blanks, man. Nice. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. That's good. That's real good. So health that I don't need. Void shotgun, master round number 2. All right. Now we're looking a little bit better equipped. Don't forget the TV. I almost forgot the TV again. Come on now. Well, if I'm gonna need the TV anyways, let's call this in. Oh, do I go? Yeah, let's get the wand. Either that or the anvil thing. Okay. TV. Get the fuck out of here. Let's see if we can't make this a better run. Oh, nice. I almost did. I almost kept right on trucking. Gosh dang it. Itchy roll finger.
Yeah, fire some rockets for me, bro. Whoa. All right, that's fine. Just as long as I remember to pick it up before I leave the room. Whoa, shit. Shit. Nice. Yeah, get that shit. Oh, that was super close. Oh! What a shit. What a shit. Yeah, get him. Nice. Okay, I'm not sure that the rocket does much, but it looks pretty. Get him. Oh, one more. There we go. Yeah, get him. Fucking, that does do a fair amount of damage. Yeah, get him. Oh, he fucking dodged out of the way at the last second. What a shit. Okay, so I've got the TV again. Just gonna make sure after every room. Just in case. It seems kind of stupid that the rat steals it, honestly. I mean, it's a piece of shit. It's junk, it's garbage. Busted. Oh, what is this? Oh, no! Oh, shit. Well, I guess the only... I guess my only recourse here is to... garbage. All right, let's go around. Let's hope there's another way to do this. I'm pretty sure I can cross the gap. Go into the next... Oh, no, I can't go into the next room because it'll be another encounter. Fuck. Fuck me. Oh, that's not great. Careful. Okay, looks like this is kind of extending around the other side, so that's cool. Oh, nice! Wow, he's got a pretty big hitbox to absorb them bullets for me. Whoa! Shit. Look out. Oh, fucker spawned right on top of me. What a jackass. Ugh. Alright, that's good. Wow. That is unusual to get so many ammo drops. Alright, is this, like, gonna take me around? That'd be super good. Jumped into the elevator. Oh, that's unfortunate. That sounds like something I would do. That sounds like something I might do. Inadvertently. Yeah, there we go. Nice. I wish I could just, like, drop this TV somewhere safe. You know? So I could come back for it after I map out more to the level. It just doesn't seem like it's possible. Oh man, this could be a little bit rough then. Nice, good shooting. Yeah, get him. Shoot him. Fire your rockets, yeah. Yes! Fucking wingman's got my back. Nice, there we go. Okay, please tell me this took me all the way around. It looks like it did. Beautiful. Good. I can always dig having another gun on my side. Whoa, careful with that. Wow. What is up with all these ammo drops? Suppose I should be using my other weapons. Okay, good. It will take me around. That's good. Get him. Ah, it doesn't... Once the target gets killed, it doesn't auto-seek a new enemy, it seems, huh? Boom jams, alright, that's super good. Oh, alright, don't forget that it's there. You can dodge roll, just don't leave the room without it. Alright, good. Come back soon enough. There we go. Good. Nice. Give him no chance. Yeah, fire your rocket. Aw. Alright, whatever. That's cool too. Ooh. Ah, damn it. I don't have any keys again. Son of a bitch. Ah, and of course, that leads to a little thingy ding. Alright, well, that's fine. Oh, alright. Yeah, you gonna try this bullshit, huh?
Yeah, fuck you. Oh, all right. Let's deal with this the smart way. Oh. Okay, good. I don't want to risk jumping over a pit and having it fall in. I don't know if that's even strictly possible, but better not test it. Better not test it. Boom jams, another blank. Okay. Now if I just remember to use them, we'll be good to go. Okay, so there's the boss. Come on, give me like one, just one key drop. Just one. Not asking for much. Shoot him. Shoot him, you idiot. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. Got caught in the doorway. Son of a bitch. All right. Well, luckily, there's a lot of spare health sitting around, I think. And another good freaking god. Ammo up the asshole. All right. That's fine. That's fine, I guess. I guess it's a hint. It's a hint from the game telling me to use my other weapons. Oh, jeez. Go, get through! Fine, whatever. Yeah, lock your buttholes over here, you jackholes. Boom! Not quite a full sweep. Alright, wait, what dropped in here now? Oh, the TV. Oh my god. See, I almost forgot it right there. Ooh. God damn it! Of course, two greens, no keys. Where's the shop? Is he selling keys? I'm buying keys. He has one key. Ah, shit. All right, so I've got my choice. Green chest, or mystery door. Let's take a chance on the mystery door. Always on the mystery door. Eh? Eh? Ah! Serious? Son of a... Well, that didn't work out. Shit. Oops, that's not where I want to be. Garbage. There we go. Whoa, easy. Oh, little fucker snuck around on top, huh? Oh, yeah, that's good. Just go right for the corner. Some good strats right there. An idiot. There. It's better. Whoa. Nope. Oh, garbage. Oh, what? I thought that would be the end. There we go. Ooh, nice money. Okay, so that's it. I do need to pick up some health, so let's grab it real quick. One over there. All right. Bundle of wands. Oh, it's probably going to be the tank again, isn't it? That would be super shitty. Super shitty, but I got the loadout for it, so let's see what we got. Oh, no, it's a... Shannon Balrog. Now remember. Oh, nice. That's right. That guy blocks bullets too. That's awesome. That's a super good weapon. All right. Let's use some of my shittier weapons. All right, Jackhole. Where are you? Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, my God. All right. That's cool. Oh, come on, that didn't hit me, you shits. Oh, garbage. Oh, that's some garbage. That's pay to pick that up again. Whoa, Jesus. No. Fuck, suck. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Damn it, of course, the easiest level 3 boss, and I fuck it up. It's super hard.
Oh.
Whoa, careful now. Easy. All right, Wingman's got me. Yeah, there we go. Ah, shit. All right, that's fine. It's cool. Everything's good. Nice. Two armors, proton beam. Nice. Okay. Nothing else I can get. I suppose I could go fuck up those chests and see what's inside. Maybe it'll give him some health. Oh, the way RNG has been fucking me over tonight. Oh, nice. Okay, not a super good weapon, but it's something. It's something. It's better than a bag of shit. Unfortunate that none of those ammo boxes stuck around. A little piece of health would be nice. Or a bomb, that's cool too. Alright, got the TV. Yep, got the TV. Ugh. Now watch, I'm gonna garbage this up like right at the end and dive into the level 4 elevator or some bullshit like that. Okay. That's fine. Oh, and I think I can give the last thing to this dude for the level 4 shortcuts. Let's give it a go. Let's see what he's got. What did he need again? Oh, 20. Okay, yeah. Here you go. Buttons, please. Interesting. Gamepad didn't work on that. What the hell? Okay, thanks. You'll place the order. Yeah, do it, idiot. Okay, what the fuck's going on here? Pressing every button. All right, let's try this. There, okay. Oh my God, that scared me for a sec. Whew. Okay, not sure why I had to unplug and replug my gamepad to get that to work, oops. But holy shit, all right, that gave me a minor heart attack. About to say, if that fucked my run over because of a fucking bug, I would be none too happy. Nice, he's got my back on that one. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, easy. Oh, what hit me there? Ah, it's one of them bouncy ass things got me. Son of a bitch. Whoa, they are fucking trying real hard now. Ooh. Yeah, fucking suck it. There we go. Oh, nice. Good shot. Oh, ooh, careful. Easy. Oh, all right. Well, we'll just let that sit there for a little bit. Okay, there we go. Whew. All right, things are getting a little tight. And I feel like... Hold on a second. I feel like my going left isn't quite up to par here. Feels a little sluggish. Alright, let's try it now. That's better. What the hell was that all about, too? Jeez. Weird shit going on tonight. Do. This isn't level 5 yet. This is level 4. So far. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that guy. Oh, jeez. All right, Wingman's got my back. Oh, there we go. Good. All right, I've got the TV still. Good. Oh, careful. Oh, perfect. That's great. Right there. Yeah, shoot him up. Beautiful. Good placement for that fuck. Oh, and a key. Wow. About fucking time. Now, good. I expect a fucking black chest. For me waiting so patiently. Whoa, easy. Oh, the jackass. Where is he? Oh, he's down there. Oh, fuck you, laser skeleton man. Whoa. Yeah, suck it. Boom, there we go. Perfect. All right, wingman's starting to grow on me here. It's no turtle wolf combo yet, but it's pretty good. Oh, that's not going to end well. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm going to coward out in the corner for a little bit. Oh. Oh, jeez. All right. Oh, nice. Fucking single shot. Get him. Nice. Good shooting. Oh. All right. Out. Okay, good. Get him. Nice. No, kill him. Oh, all right, that's fine. That's right, he's not the one that summons the fucking laser skeletons. It's the jackhole, what are they called? Little bard looking things. The black and gray ones. Oh, all right, so there's boss. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, they're trying super hard now. Oh, jeez, all right. Oh, nice. Another key drop, holy shit. Come on, give me some high tier chests at least now. Make this worth my while. Yeah, nice, all right. I've gotta try really hard not to just casually roll through these hallways. Nice, all right, good. Those guys are always a little scary. All right, what you got? Take a guess. I'm gonna guess green, but I'm hoping for better. Yes, red. Beautiful. What the hell is this? Ooh, nice. Oh, seems pretty good. All right, saving that for boss time. Pretty sure that was unlocked after I beat the dragon the first time. Maybe the second. Whoa, shit. Look out. All right, don't forget the TV's down in the corner now. Oh, bastard. Caught me on that one. What a shit. Hit. There we go. Wow. Holy shit. It's another key drop. All right, don't forget the TV. Grab that shit. Oh, all right. We got a little shop situation up here. What you got for me, brah? Health key and armor. Oh, and a little... How many bags of shit do I have? Can I sell? Oh, yeah. Good. And flip. Beautiful. Okay. You know what? I may as well buy these. And this. Need all the protection I can get. I do have the TV. Yep. Okay. Good. Just gonna keep checking. I'm gonna keep checking. I am liable to forget that shit real easy. Now watch, these rooms are gonna drop health. Super fucking perfect timing on that shit. Get him, nice. Beautiful. Is he? Oh no, it's not quite enough, huh? Oh, nice. Cut back inside. Yeah, suck that nuts. What do we got here? Ah, it's a blue chest. Well, I got the keys for it, may as well. Ah, oh, it's a shitty ass item too. I guess I should have expected as much. Okay, full health, one armor. Let's fucking do this. Let's bust out the dragon fire. Let's fucking go to town on... Ah, it's the wall. Oh, that seems like a really solid weapon. Oh, of course. Oh, shit. Reload, please. Okay, let's get a better weapon. How about this one? Oh, damn it. Just in case. I don't want to leave it behind in the boss fucking fight. Nice. That shit right out of there. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna leave the rest... Oh, crap. Ah, fucking course. Oh dear. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Okay, we got it. Nice. Oh, man. That one's always a little rough. Okay, how much do I have? Okay. I think I want to refill probably this one. Yeah, let's refill the commando. Brilliant. Oh, nice. And the beholster. I have the beholster. Great. Got the TV. Okay. Good. Okay. All right. So now I've got tons of weapons. I should really be using them. We'll start by using the Magnum. Okay. All right. We got the TV. I'm not going to roll into the elevator. Just very tempted to do that. We got it. Got it, no probs. Shaping up to be pretty good. Pretty good run. Alright, so this is pretty much as deep as I can go with the TV, so what the fuck do I do with it now? Wow. That's not a bad weapon. Pretty good damage output. Really good damage output, actually. I guess I would expect as much from a Magnum, right? Nice. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. How am I going to do this? This is another one where I need to fucking jump across. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Shit. I hope I don't need to go that way. All right. Oh, it's one of these garbage assholes. All right. Fuck off. Oh, fuck off with that garbage. Ow. Got ya. You shit. No. Stupid asshole. Ah, yeah. Ah, what a dick. Okay, there we go. Good. Wow. All right. Damn it. Yeah, there we go. I could have gone for the Magnum, I suppose. Oh, well. Oh boy. Oh, jeez. Where did that guy come from? Ah! Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, you jackasses. Get out of here. Oh, no. Oh, good shot. All right. He earned that one. Yeah, fuck you. Can throw the TV. Oh, that's a good idea. Can I throw it far enough, you think? All right, let's see. How do I drop? What the fuck is the control to drop? Let's take a look.
Use item, use blank, map, next gun, previous gun, next item, previous item, gun menu, drop gun, drop item, hold up. Okay. Wow, you can, but not very far. That seems really super bad. I'm not going to risk it. I'm going to hope that this goes around. Oh, I'm empty. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh. Okay, good. This is probably a good idea to use the weapons. Oh, jeez. Nice, good shooting. All right. Wingman, help me out, bro. Oh, yeah. Okay. Ow. Oh, jackass. All right, where is he? I know he's still alive. Fuck you. There we go. He's active. Oh, okay. That's a little better. That's still not super great, but it's better. That was better. Okay. Thank you for the advice. Appreciate that. But I want to get this far and then get fucked over because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, yeah. Yeah, eat shit. Eat shit, you garbage asshole. Come on. Yeah, man's got my back. Nice. Okay, good. Good. Ah. Well, all right. Okay. Hi there. Oh, hey, she wants a television? Yeah. Fucking take it. I don't care. What are you going to do with it? Okay, this is a robot. Nice. Yeah, give me a bullet right away while I'm here. No, I know everything, thanks. Yoink! Yes! Alright. Now we're feeling good. Dang. Alright. Alright, this shit's getting serious now. Shit's getting super serious. Now, if I recall this correctly, the Marine's past was, I think, the most difficult of the four. The others were kind of actually easy. Whoa. Nice. All right. Now we're serious. Boom. All right. That's super good. All right. What happens if you beat the game without getting the pass killing bullet? That's also a good question. I've never done it that way. Whoa, shit. Because the first time I got far enough to beat the game was right after I got the bullets for the first time. I'm guessing shit is a lot less cool that way, so I'm not going to do it. Whoa, all right, shit's getting a little serious here. Oh, no. Oh, damn it. I'm out. That's why. All right. Oh, jackass. Whoa! Ah! Come on now. Oh, gosh, dang it. Really? Okay, there we go. Oh, this isn't looking super good, is it? Now, doing really, really poorly. Oh, no, that's a fucking caped one. Leave him. Man, good thing this, no, he's not gonna shoot him. All right, good. Man, good thing this gamma gun is so fucking weak. All right, yeah, so what are you gonna do, bro? You gonna do something, or am I gonna have to kill you anyways, or? All right, I'll give him a minute. Oh, all right, we'll see you. Okay, that's cool. What the fuck did that do? Oh, no. Oh. Ooh, okay. Whoa. Oh, they are trying real hard now. I'm trying to keep my eyes on several things at once here. Whoa, ow. Oh, something hit me. What was that? Oh, Jesus. Look out. Oh, almost. There. Okay. Key drop. That's good, I guess. Oh, is there going to be a chest up here? Oh, that's a green chest. All right. Oh, okay. Another not super great weapon, but good enough. If you spare enough cape bullets, something happens. Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know, I guess. So that's one. Ow, what the hell hit me there? Oh, this is real bad now. I gotta be super careful. Or use a better weapon. All right. Or don't be stingy with my blanks, or all of the above. No health drops either. And great. Super awesome. Oh, super. My f***ing favorite enemy. Just cowered it out in the corner. It's fine. Oh, okay. We're empty there. Let's just be safe about this. Oh, okay. I see you. Okay, good. Good. How about a health drop? No? Okay, that's fine. That's cool. All right. Another. Oh, okay. Cool. What the fuck that does, but that's all right. Oh, nice. It shoots behind me? I guess that's very literal. Very literal backup gun. Kind of worthless when I'm not surrounded, but that's cool anyways. Okay, there we go. Oh, great. Yeah, that's... Oh, that's what I need. Shit. All right, let's cower it out over here. That's fine. Oh. All right. This is getting really dicey. I need some health drops, please. I am not going to be able to pull off a half-heart dragon here. Oh, dear. Fuck that. Okay, there you go. Oh, careful. Get him. There you go. Oof, shit. Oh, my goodness. Why are there so many? No skeleton for you, please. Oh, I hope I got him before he spawned it. I think I did. this is nerve-wracking now a little bit. Oh my god, it's one of those things too. Oh shit. Okay, oh come on. How is that fair that he's right on top of him? Fucking die, please. Oh my god. Oh! Shit, come on, health drop. Oh man. Oh, it's real bad. Okay, everything's cool. Everything's fine. All right. It's fine. Everything's cool. Okay, there's the boss. I need to find some help. Wait. Did she have like some armor or something that I could buy? No. Oh, just this. 72. I'm not going to be able to get that in 4. Shit. All right. Well, I'm going to get another blank then. That's the best I can do. But how sick nasty would it be if I managed a fucking fifth round master on my last run? That would be so awesome. All right, let's just hope for the best here. Oh, okay. All right, so now I'm out there. Please hit him. Shit. All right, I'm going to be a coward. I'm going to be a super coward right now. Oh, there's one more. Okay. It's fine.
Super big coward. There we go.
don't be making those weird jumps. Come on.
Oh no. Oh no.
No! What? Really? That was nowhere fucking near me. Oh, garbage. That's really super unfortunate, but that's okay. I got, unlocked the robot apparently. Oh, shit. All right, well, I got lots of money. Let's go buy some. Oh, nice. Oh, cool. He's a little cute robot. That's fine. Oh, this thing is locked up now. Interesting. All right, so. Got the robots, so that's good. Let's see what else these guys got for sale. Anything? Oh yeah, lots. Bullet bore, 14. Heroin. The bullet, whatever. Bullet bore, I think I just bought again. Okay, yeah. Oh, did I have enough for Space Friend? I don't think I did. I think I was a couple short, right? Nah. Ah, well. And this dude's got a lot of shit yet, so... Alright, well, that's it for tonight. Holy crap. That was unfortunate, that last run. But, whatever. Okay, so I was originally going to make this the final week for this, but I want to play this some more, so... We will finish up next week with this. And then the week after, we'll start a new game. This is a lot of fun. As frustrating as it is sometimes, it's a lot of fun. All right. Next stream, Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Continue with Enter the Gungeon here. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you then. Bye-bye.